Hola a todos, aquí Dierwin, estamos en GTA V y bueno, vamos a volver con el señor Franklin y vamos a hacer una misioncilla, ¿no?
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, vale. Man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of him, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Vale. Voy a enseñarle truquitos a Chop y tal. Con la aplicación del móvil. Es como un mini Tamagotchi. Pero que hace más caca. Mucha más caca.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked. Huh.
¿Podré hacer esto? No, no creo que... No creo que vaya bien la cosa, ¿eh? No lo creo para nada. Además que no tengo nada para romper la puerta, así que... Vámonos para la casa. Ahí estamos. Ya Chop está aquí ahora, ¿no? Hola, Chop.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?
Va dejando cacas. Madre mía, pero joder, pero ¿qué es esto? Espera, espera. Este perro se ha quitado un gran peso de encima. Madre mía.
Let's hit the pavement. Come on.
Sí.
Go get the ball, Chop. Chop, come here. You hood, Chop. Fetch the ball, Chop Chop.
Hey, cómo mola.
Good Chop, good Chop.
Me han puesto el cartelito Beware of Dog. Stretch el largo se llama la misión, ¿no? ¿Qué cojones?
Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah. I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up,
fool? With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your moms, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? Huh. All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Strizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Estos siempre están con la misma mierda.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Hey, man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back. And all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch.
La pistolica.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck
Hostia,
up and come
¿quién
on.
Está?
We ain't window shopping.
Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker.
It's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
You could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga. We got felonies, nigga. Ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill. Man, let's do this shit.
Now, how the hell you work in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody?
I think they do a psych test to make sure people working here don't do shit like that.
A psych test?
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150.
Man, shut up.
You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
Bueno, a ver.
We ain't window shopping.
Yo creo que así está bien. Con la escopeta, ¿no? Para esto no me llega.
Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker.
Vale, vámonos.
Man, let's do this shit.
Una linterna para escopetas, ¿en serio?
Hey, get back in here and get the flashlight.
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Friend de la Puerta.
Pradera.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you give, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk. All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries
me. I'm
more of
a hide
in plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
What up, fool?
What up, Witt?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
No real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
up.
Fuck
you, nigga.
Fuck you, shit.
Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
You handled that fool.
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Cover me, homie. I'm gonna hit this.
Keep your head down.
Fuck!
This is fuck. bang this motherfucker!
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Lame ass ball of bitches! Families ain't no more!
Here again?
What kind of dumb motherfucker would trust that motherfucker?
It look good on papers, all I'm gonna say. Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Clowns, man. Fuck you!
El Lamar se merece todo lo malo que le pase, ¿eh?
Nigga, we gang bang.
Man, pop me and get it over with. Fire him up! Nigga, get down or lay down!
They got my number, man. Go ahead.
Fuck you! Man, ain't hard for you, homie!
Man, it's old in here! Get behind something!
Send him back!
Genius, keep your head!
Fuck you! Man, I just gotta get this Chamberlain gangster family's here!
Did you think to work out an exit while you set up this meet?
There's always a way out, motherfucker, and we gonna find it.
Fire, dog! Fire! You see that shit?
Well, move! Shit, we gotta go for this shit spread!
Get the fuck out! We almost popped all these dudes!
This is fucked! Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined.
The roller's here. I ain't doing another bid, homies.
I'ma follow you for a minute.
Keep your head down.
Nigga, we gang.
Never fucking mind.
You go first. Stay after me.
Claro, tengo que ir yo delante, si no.
Keep on smashing. Let's go.
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit. Come on.
Despacito.
Is you ready to get out of here?
Oh,
these
shit.
Motherfuckers on the sky, dawg!
All C and I gonna cause us some trouble. Clap them, homie. Hey, there's a ladder over here.
We're going down. Allez, vámonos.
The long climb to freedom. Watch out, Lo!
Coño. A la primera.
Get up over that motherfucking we straight, Lo. We almost stopped this shit. Move.
I ain't waiting for that fat motherfucker.
Mierda, me metí por donde no era. Vale, ¿por dónde era? Por allí. Ah, bueno.
Drop this heat!
We are airborne and en route!
Man, out that motherfucker right now! Out, out!
Come on, motherfucker!
You the new kind of hook,
you just picked me up on the side of the road! That's the story, dig? Be careful, Mark!
Vámonos!
What the cops care about us getting away?
Ah.
Homie, you tripping. You gonna lose him or what?
Out the jailhouse, into the ER. You lame ass, Mark. I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state.
Vamos a quedarnos aquí un poco.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
El coche no levanta sospecha para nada.
I ain't catching this. I wish I was in jail, not running with you fools.
Bueno, cuando quiera el juego.
We're flying over now.
That's it.
Casi.
That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
Oh, man, we going back to my crib, man, and you can walk from there. Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there? Shit, man, you the one popped his ass. I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie, foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Some weird idiota.
He a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace-talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East.
Hala, hasta luego.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told
nigga,
you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Busted.
Vale. Estupendo. Vale, aquí no tenemos más misiones, así que vamos a irnos con Michael. LOL. Así ya está bonito y todo. Joder. Con casco y todo me he matado. En fin. Vaya tela.
What's up with you?
Yo.
What's up? Man, you suck.
Whatever.
Hey, you lame, dog.
Well, la-di-da.
Huh? Lame ass bitch.
A ver qué encuentro por aquí. Qué mal va este coche. Podría me voy a cortar el pelo, ¿no? Como dice, todo el mundo se queja del peinado que llevo. Ah, aparcado.
Hey, what's up?
Looks good.
Yeah. I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. You ready for a trim? Do you know how you want it done?
Vamos a ver, ¿qué peinado nos hacemos? Tengo el degradado, ¿no? Ay, Dios, cosa más horrible. Es con estrellitas, persiana, reborde, suavizado. Es una huella. Zeus, ¿qué coño? Joder, son todos súper feos. Estoy por hacerme un rapado.
This is going to look so good.
Genial, porque te puede quitar el pelo y también te hace salir pelo de la cabeza. Ah, sí. De todas formas, si con el paso del tiempo va creciendo el pelo, así que... Ay, la virgen. Voy a hacer un bandic, que además es gratis. Eso, ponme el pelo que me has cortado y me lo pones en la cara. Ah, 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 estupendo. Ah,
Thanks for stopping by.
Ya, pues nada, vámonos. Michael, ¿dónde estás, hijo mío? No lo ha atropellado de milagro a Isaac. Aquí aparco yo. That's my style. ¿Este coche de quién es?
Oh, fuck. This has got to stop happening to me.
Now to fuck my wife in my old bed.
Hey, you, stop it.
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
El instructor de tenis, la madre que lo parió.
You okay, homie? What happened?
The guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Dude almost got away, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah.
I'm a cuckold. Es que también el camión no puede ir más lento.
He went left up there, dog.
There he is. The fuck is he?
Man, you big stoner prick.
RV asshole.
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Vale, vamos para allá.
You see that little piece of shit? It's this track here.
Hey, he in one of these fucking houses.
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts.
Michael, bud, you got the wrong idea, man.
Hey, think the world owes him a living.
Andar a tu hora.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
Siempre te tiene que poner tan dramático.
Comp the session, bud.
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Huh.
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Ah, bastard.
Man, fucking drop it! Oh, shit! You sorry now, if you wasn't already! Do it, man! Fucking do it! Man, homie ain't grubbing outside tonight, dawg! Yeah, he gonna feel this, dawg! Push the pedal, homie! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Ah, va por culo la casa. Madre mía.
Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Servicio comunitario.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! Yes, that one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady.
Just fucking terrified.
Hey man, that's some mean looking motherfucking essays right behind
me. Oh, that was quick. All right, help me deal with this.
I'll give it a go, man. Keep trying.
Shit, man. Get rid of them.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
All right, we managed to lose them?
I got one. We got a boat, man. Go.
Where are we on this?
Joder, que no.
Fuck, man, these assholes are mean.
Come on, kid.
Ahora.
Drop that dude.
A ver si viene el otro.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
How much distance we got between us? Shoot that gun,
hey man,
kid.
Why don't you look?
That's what it's for.
Coño, qué rápido.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
How you doing, Frank?
We got a book, man. Go.
Can you see him? Are they still back there?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
You gotta use that gun?
Se han quedado pillados, no.
Push the pedal, man.
¿Este
we gotta
espontáneo?
Move.
All right, we managed to lose them? Shoot that gun, kid. That's what it's for.
Bueno, a ver si viene.
We got a book, man. Go.
You gotta use that gun?
Hey, let's go. Let's leave him behind.
Shoot that gun, kid. That's what it's for.
Hostia, se ha teleportado.
Push the pedal, man. We gotta move.
Ice that motherfucker.
We got a book, man. Go. I think you
Listo.
Slipped him, man.
All right. Let's go back home.
No, Michael.
Wow.
Por ahí no.
Shit, you did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place, but you were a help.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manny. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking clients.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn Skippy, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
Michael,
you wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, you know, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About this city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Vale, vámonos.
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit. I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin.
La guitarra, el carnet.
Help, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo. Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you put an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you alright?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dog.
Vaya la que se ha metido. En fin. Estupendo.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Vale. Pues nada, vamos a dejarlo por aquí y en el siguiente episodio vamos a buscar a Lester. Dale like favorito si os ha gustado y hasta la próxima. Adiós.